अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। द ग्राम स्मिथ प्रोसेस वन ए बेसिस v1, v2, so on, vn of an inner product space v over r, we can always find an orthonormal basis u1, u2, so on, un of inner product space v as follows. Step 1, let u1 is equal to v1 over v1 norm. Step 2, let w2 is equal to v2 minus inner of v2 with u1 and u2 is equal to w2 over w2 norm. Step 3, let w3 is equal to v3 minus inner of v3 with u1 minus inner of v3 with u2 and u3 is equal to w3 over w3 norm. In general, after obtaining u1, u2, u3, so on, ui, we let wi plus 1 is equal to vi plus 1 minus inner of vi plus 1 with u1 minus inner of vi plus 1 with u2 times u2 minus o1 minus inner of vi plus 1 with ui. Note it, and ui plus 1 is equal to wi plus 1 over wi plus 1 norm. Remember, this is called Gram-Smith orthonormalization process.